an away game now against AEL. How do you expect that game?
For sure, from now on, every game is going to be difficult. You know, it's the playoff start now. Completely is a completely different season, let's say, and for sure it's going to be difficult even if you play at home or away.
Do you expect a different type of game in compared with the previous against AEL?
No. I'm not expecting a different game. No, they played well even last time, so I'm sure. Is a motivated team. Is a team who wants to reach the best position on the podium. So I think they will do their best. And in the same time, we have to play with the same attitude. We are on the good way. We are focused from now on this playoff. So I think it's up to us to maintain the level.
Another 10 derbies for the championship and minimum 2 for the cup. Do you think the team is ready for that tough schedule?
Yeah, why not? I think I came a bit later, but from what I saw, the team is focused, the team is prepared, the team is playing a good football. Mm-hmm. So I said the manager is doing exactly what you have to do, you know, to maintain the level high and to try to get the best from his players. So I think from now on, or until now, let's say we did well, and from now on how I said before, we have to maintain the level high. Mm-hmm.
You had some very good saves against Abuel. Are you happy with your performance until now?
Yeah, I'm happy, especially for, I said, if it's a clean sheet, I think. For me, like a goalkeeper, and for the defensive part of the pitch is half of the mission achieved. But yeah, I think we played probably not the first half because with few moments we've been suffer a bit. But how I said, we are a team who knows in this moment to deal with the pressure. And for this is important if you want to get more from this competition. So I think we did well. I think we can improve. Mm-hmm. For sure we can improve. And the team has a good winning spirit.
Which are your first impressions for the team and the championship?
No, the team. To be fair, is a good group. Is a good group with. Quality players, a good manager, a good technical staff and administrative staff, and I think the club is going in the right direction. From what I heard, the project is good. I think is going to improve in the next year. So, I think for the fans, because you know the fans are, to be fair, amazing, and I can see the support they get for this team. So. For me, coming in a new country, all my respect for the fans and for the people in Omonia. They are amazing. And I think we are okay, but as I said, we are working every day, so for us it's important to work hard and from now on to do our best.
And the fans were fantastic yesterday and now they prepare for the game against AEL. What is your message to them?
No, for me is I cannot say too much because they already show us the support. So from my side or from our side, because we are together in this. Mm-hmm. Let's stay together and to support us exactly how they did it before. So it's more than enough. You know they are fantastic. So if we want to achieve something, I think we can do it only together. So. For my side, hands up, and they are fantastic, you know.
Thank you very much, and good luck on Sunday.